Welcome to Life with me and Roxy.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be doing another photo challenge, but instead of it being in my room, we're going to be doing it in my backyard. Also, if you have not checked out my other photo challenge videos, I suggest that you check those out. Put them down below in the description, so check those out if you have not watched them yet. But before we get started with the photo challenge, I just wanted to say Happy Thanksgiving to you all. I hope you have a wonderful time. Even with this whole coronavirus thing going on, I still hope that you have a great day on Thanksgiving. So, yeah. If you are new to my photo challenges, basically I set a timer for 15 minutes and I try to see how many photos I can get within that time limit. So, let's just get to it. Gonna do a jump. Okay. So my jump is the first picture. Off again. I'm gonna try one more time. I'm gonna stick it. Yay! Okay, so the round off doesn't qualify as a picture because I don't know how we're supposed to catch it. Like, you know. Because there's so many moves, so I'm just gonna do like a backbend. So I got a sweater, but the next picture is gonna be a handstand. I also caught a picture. It was kind of cool to me, but I was just like flipping over and it kind of caught me like flipping over, so I thought it was a little cool. So I'm gonna try to kind of like copy that picture, but with my legs bent kind of like this, but I don't know if I can do it, but I'm gonna try. So let's see, I'm actually really excited. Okay, so yay, I'm happy that I got the picture. So now my idea is to kind of just like put my leg up on the fence. Alrighty guys, that's for this video. I was starting to get cold outside, so I had to stop the video, but I hope you enjoyed it. Give this video a thumbs up and click the subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss any new videos. I hope you guys have a great Thanksgiving. Bye!